can change is you have to put aside enough money to give yourself a window. And then you have to have a plan, and you have to spend all your waking hours outside of whatever shit job you do planning your escape. And you have to come to the realization very clearly that you fucked up and you got yourself stuck. So whatever you're doing, you have to do it like your life depends on it. And whether it is you're trying to be an author and if you're going to try to be an author and you're working 8 hours a day plus commuting plus family responsibilities or whatever else you have, whatever time that you have to attack like you're trying to save the world. You're trying to save your life. You don't want to drown. That 1.5 hours a day that you have to write, goddamn, you better be caffeinated and motivated. You got to go. You got to get after it. And you got to have discipline. That's, most people don't have those things. Most people don't understand what it's like to really go for something. And to know that the consequences of not doing